Let's check on European markets first. They are mixed in afternoon trade as investors look ahead to the U.S. Federal Reserve's interest rate decision. London's FTSE 100 is down 0.2%, even as the Britain's headline inflation fell to a 2.5-year low in February. Investors also digesting comments from European Central Bank Chief Christine Lagarde, who said the bank cannot commit to a rate path even after it starts reducing borrowing costs.
So although we have made significant progress in all three of our framework criteria, we are not yet sufficiently confident that we are on a sustainable path towards our inflation targets. So in the coming months, we will receive more data, which will help us assess whether we are sufficiently confident in the path ahead to move to the next phase of our policy cycle.
As for Wall Street, futures are flat ahead of the Fed decision, which comes out Thursday early morning Manila time. According to the CME FedWatch tool, traders have pulled back bets for a June rate cut to 64% from 71% at the start of last week.
Here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of luxury goods, including Kering, LVMH, Christian Dior, and Hermes. That's after Kering, which owns Gucci and Balenciaga, issued a rare profit warning on declining sales in Asia. All luxury stocks are down in midday trading. Also in focus, shares of Intel after it announced plans to embark on a $100 billion spending spree across four U.S. states to build and expand factories. Intel shares surged 4% in the pre-market. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of Mexican grill chain Chipotle after Deutsche Bank increased its shares target to 3,300, signaling confidence in the company's strong performance. Chipotle shares soared 5% on the news.
Asian markets ended Wednesday trade on a mixed note as investors braced for the Fed's decision. The Shanghai Composite picked up 0.5% after the People's Bank of China left its benchmark lending rates unchanged as expected. Meanwhile, the South Korean KOSPI jumped 1.3%, boosted by a rally in Samsung Electronics. Shares of the tech giant surged to a six-month high on news its high-bandwidth memory chips is being considered by NVIDIA. Now here at home, Philippine shares closed flat, with value turnover reaching 8.8 billion pesos.
It's going to be a quiet trading session. Expect volumes to be muted given the Holy Week. And we'll take our cue as well on what happens offshore. But market is looking at our earnings. Earnings tally so far, 22 names have reported out of the 30, mostly in line, 30% came in line. And as for earnings, we expect it to be at around 15% earnings growth for 2023, in line with consensus.
In other notable stock movements in the region, shares of Chinese tech giant Tencent climbed 1.3% in Hong Kong. That's after it said it plans to double its share buybacks this year, even as it reported weaker than expected fourth quarter profit and revenue.